Let's do this. There's no hope. We've come all this way. For what? You and I are not Eamon. How can we ever hope to pass through that? Yes, but it can't be done. Try for yourself. you hear it? It spoke. It spoke in my head. We aren't al-
Only those foreseen may enter here. Fate bars this path, and none may alter fate. Approach, mortal. The hammer must be remade. The hammer. To the forge. You will know the way. The wisdom is within you.
So this is it. The forge room of the First Sworn. With Thoru. Look at it, how it shines. But now we have our own legends to make. As Beeson weaves his spell, something called the Niskaru Lord's Crown will emerge. Are you listening? With the Mystic Hammer, yes. Cloudcrest Mountain looks over the southern Hollowlands, west of here. I'll meet you there with reinforcements. Don't delay. To the mountain, then. I must go for reinforcements. We will be there.
Now this is what I like. Something you can fix with a sword and shield. For now. Great! God!
Sworn to war.
hold them back. You go on. Do what you came to do.
Great gods!
What have you done, you fool? You thought this war was over because you won a battle? Mortals cannot triumph against such malice. Do you know what preparations I have made? I will cut your flesh from your bones. You now die!
It seems I won't be stretching my limbs so soon. Would that I had a better, stronger one. Your glory is bright, little one. But in less than a blink of my eye, your candle will flicker and fade. speed, but I will be here still. I will wait, but not for long. Be gone, speck of dust.
I saw it all from over there. You were like one of the first sworn in living flesh. When you're ready, head back to the Hall of the First Sworn. Don't keep us waiting. Hall of the First Sworn. Don't delay.
Hey there, I'm at your service. Miss Friend. See you soon.
Enter. Stand before the sword. You have done great deeds. You have shined brightly as Caerwyn's blade and cleared the dust from our most glorious past. You have felled foes beyond imagining and stayed true and sworn to war. Therefore, I proudly bestow upon you the high and treasured rank of True Sworn. With one hand, we remain sworn to war and the noble mercenary's creed.
There are worse allies to have than the Winter Fae. Place. When first the Fae walked into its depths, it bore great fossils, bones of beasts greater and more terrifying than we Fae. But for all their strength, the earth at their feet lasted longer. It sapped their strength, their life, their flesh.
I have waited some time for you to come, Siegebreaker, and it seems that my patience has, at least, been worthwhile. The House of Sorrows has need of your might. Aid us, and you will earn a strong ally in the war against the Tuatha De Áon. It is not a simple task I ask of you. Go to the Midden and find the place called the Proving Halls.
Agreeable to see you, Siegebreaker. Clurikon can be inhospitable at times, as the Tuatha have learned. We've made sure of it.
So I did.
We have refused to bend knee to Gadflo or his god. The once noble houses of sorrow, pride, and vengeance have all fallen under Gadflo's sway. Until they're freed, the Tuatha's ranks will continue to swell with the faithful. Blind him. Cut out his tongue. The Tuatha have built Prismir chantries across Clurikon. Destroy these chantries and disrupt Gadfo's ability to infect this land. When this is done, he'll take you to Ventrinio. He can help you breach Alabastra. Go now. Break
so few of the Winter
grip.
Court left to stand against the Tuatha.
Thank you. Child of dust is here for death. Carry on when you are dead. So, the undying mortal from the well has returned. Your mere existence is an abomination against all things. How can you not see this? Mortals pervert the world, twisting it to their own ends. But Tiernok the Merciful chose me to be the cure.
Well, I've got plenty of supplies if you've got plenty of coin. Come back again.
There are worse allies to have than the Winter Fae.
Greetings, stranger.
You struggle against the force of a simple army. How will you fare, I wonder, against the power of a god? Only a fool denies the power they can feel. She's been speaking more and more, and she has such interesting things to say about you. Soon, Tiernach the Merciful will come to our world in person. Thank you.